You say you eat them, well, go ahead and eat them then. Huh? You say you eat them, go ahead and eat them then, Juice. Keep eating them then, Juice. Go ahead and laugh. Try and make yourself feel better. Yo, yo, yo. What's going on, gamers? Your boy, I'm mav-rik here. Got Juice in the building with me.
What up, yo?
And we are here for the main event. Aldo versus McGregor. I'm rolling with Mac Daddy. Juice got Aldo.
You call him Mac Daddy? Why?
Mick. Why are you worried? You about to get punched in the face. What you worried for? Don't fuel the fire, Juice.
I'm just saying.
Don't fuel the fire. We did the undercard fights previous to this. So if you want, check those out. They're all close, exciting fights. I'm expecting this one to be the same. You can do all the little flying kicks you want. You're going to eat these punches. You want to talk crap. Get punched in the face. Let us know in the comments who you're going for in the actual UFC main event. I was going for McGregor. Now I'm switching to Aldo. Just because it seems like people got him as the underdog for whatever reason. And I think it would kind of be cool just to see how McGregor reacts if he lost.
Bro.
So you have poor... Let me coach you. You got poor stamina management, bro. All you throw is haymakers. But see me, though. Look at that. But see, you throw those, but I eat those. That's what you're not understanding.
Who eats a knee to the face?
Me, look, and as I work the body, that messes your stamina too. That look, and I'm eating those. See? Ooh! See, all you can do is try to escape to that. Too bad you're getting your arm snapped. Ooh! Juice! Oh. And he decides to stand up here. Boom!
I eat those.
Do you? Okay. Keep you on the fire, Juice. Keep talking crap to me. You ain't got no stamina. Keep talking crap to me, Juice. I sup. Huh? Eat a couple elbows.
Fight like a man. Let me up.
You eat them, huh? Go ahead, eat them then. Come on. What? Nah, go ahead. Nah.
Let me up.
You said you eat them. Come on.
I didn't say I ate elbows. I said I ate kicks. Now, watch out.
Oh, eat them then, Juice. Oh, I was going for the KO kick. Just because you talk crap. Get your arm snapped. That's what you can do.
Suck at those.
Oh, okay. Keep talking crap, Juice.
You suck at those.
Keep talking crap.
You suck at those.
I think it's hilarious that you're talking crap. Good block to the kick. Hit him hard with that hook. How do I do that move? I'm trying to do. There we go.
Once again, they're in the clinch. Stop hugging me, gay boy. Watch out.
I eat those. I stay calm under pressure.
Stop hugging me, man. What's wrong with you? It's a UFC. You be here hugging me and stuff, man. You
throwing you off your game. Throwing you off your game. And then... Bro, yeah, bro, take you off your game.
You ain't just get kicked
Let's
in the face. You ain't just get kicked in the face, though. He's back up again. He catches the kick and counters with the takedown. McGregor going for a submission attempt. He's out of screen. Nice job. He's trying to isolate that arm here. Got him again. You suck with those.
I slept. Okay, well, let me just knock you out then. Let me go to what I'm strong at. I'm sick of you talking crap, Juice. I'm sick of you talking crap. I'm sick of you talking crap. You didn't piss me off. He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. You want to talk crap? Come on. Come on. Come on. Stop running. Stop running. You want to talk crap? Come on. Come on. Nah. Come on. You want to talk crap? Come on. Come on, Juice. You want to talk crap?
Oh! What? Did this nigga pull his hamstring, man? Did you see that? This ninja pulled his hamstring.
I already know what's coming, Juice. You say you eat him, go ahead and eat him then. Huh? You say you eat him, go ahead and eat him then, Juice. Keep eating him then, Juice. Go ahead and laugh. Try and make yourself feel better.
Oh, you got kicked on your head. That's funny.
Eat him then, Juice. You can dodge. You can move your head all you want. Go ahead and eat him, Juice. Boom! You say you eat him.
Oh,
the round saved you, man.
Oh, round. If he would have jumped and kicked, boy, that would have been over.
That's why you bleed in tears. You bleed in tears. That's horrible.
That would have been over.
Teardrop.
Why do you do the knee?
Let's see who's. Ooh.
If he would have. These little weak submissions that you didn't even do a good job.
Ooh. It's the thought that counts.
No, they're showing me escaping them.
That's the thought that counts.
They're showing me escaping them.
Nah, I'm like, look at these nuts. These nuts. That's what they showing. That's what kind of respect he's got for you. That he's like, yeah, you could look at these nuts. I could actually see him doing that mid fight. Come on, you want another view? Come on, these nuts. Eat those two. Eat those two. Boom! Able to avoid the takedown attempt again. Come on. He looked for the single. Come on. Come on. Back to southpaw. Come on. He did a nice job blocking the head kick. Oh, I need you to eat him then, Juice. Come on, eat him then, Juice. Go ahead, eat him, Juice. Why are you running? I thought you eat him. I thought you eat him, Juice. Oh, now you hugging. Now you hugging. When I thought you eat him, Juice. Juice. These nuts. These nuts. These nuts. Caught it. I knew that was coming. Don't eat him then, Juice. Oh. Oh, you eat him, huh? Yeah. You see how eager he is to get taken down? These nuts. See, I know what I'm doing. Now your stamina is gone. Here's where you die.
Not if you fight smoke. Get up.
Oh, you had enough of these nuts? Oh. 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 I know the takedown's coming.
Oh, yeah.
Catch it. Boom. Bow! Bow! I'm reading you like a book, Juice. Like a Dr. Seuss book. Get pieced up. Get pieced up.
Oh, yeah! Yeah! Woo!
Oh! I almost died. Nah, chill out, bro. Chill out. Yo. Chill out. Chill out. Nope. Nope. Chill out. Chill out. There you go. I'm good now. I already know what you're going to do. I already know you're about to go head hunting. I already know. Come on. Solid shot with the left by Aldo. Oh, nice combination. He caught the kick. You still crying tears. Or blood. Bloody tears. Oh, crap. And again, he gets back up. Great catch it. Kick to the face. Oh. What a back and forth exchange. He lands a big head kick. Whoa, there! We good.
Bruh, I didn't...
We good. Piece him up. Piece him up real proper. Ooh. Let's go. Let's go. I know it's coming. Nope.
Bruh, if I lose this.
Oh! Eat him, Juice! These tired kicks. These tired kicks! Back into the clinch. Looking for the single. That's a big takedown late in the round. Aldo's face is a mess. There's a ton. That's two rounds for me. I don't need to fight no more. I won this round.
Do you think so? Final 15
seconds. Stop running. Come on. Yep. Oh! Should have stayed on your end of the cage. That just solidified the round.
No.
Oh, no. It's pouring. Bro, the tears are pouring.
Your dude has a better cut.
I got a little blemish. Got a little bit of a blemish. You pouring blood, though. Oh. Oh. Oh, where my stamina go? Oh, Lord. Oh, my Lord.
Come here.
Let's do it then. Let's trade blows. Let's trade blows. Oh, see, I thought we was trading. Got it. Lord. He tagged him hard there. Nice combination. I'm not even worried. I stay calm under pressure. The hook to the body blocked by Aldo. He's looking for a takedown. Oh, he catches the Oh, I figured out how to knee. Huh? Come on.
Come on then. Come on.
Let's go. I'm winning this fight.
Ah, score them points. Score them points.
Nah, ain't enough for you. Boom! Oh, I got the knee in the Superman. It's over. You wanna get finished by the knee of the Superman? Which one, Juice? It's so close to you going night night. Near the Superman, Juice. Let me know. Watch this. Catch it. Ooh. Oh. Near the Superman, Juice. Bro, I'm taking requests. Which one you want?
Oh.
catches the kick and counters with the takedown. Looks for Kimura there. And he escaped the Kimura. Aldo gets back up again.
Chilling.
Heavy punch towards the head, but blocked.
Good body shots there.
Ooh.
Big roundhouse kick.
What kind of squirrel kick is that? Get knocked out with a squirrel kick.
Oh, nice flying knee attack there.
Combination.
Squirrel kick.
Bruh, this ninja is indestructible.
Oh man, that leg kick did some damage.
Come on! Nope. Oh, you gotta do better than that, Juice. You gotta have to do better than that, Juice. Ooh, whoa, did you see this? Ooh.
He's back up again. He was able to defend that huge elbow.
Ooh.
Nice left hand.
Dude, how is that knee not connecting to death?
And again he gets the takedown.
Oh, you're bleeding everywhere, Juice.
It's back up again. And he connects with the left.
You're bleeding everywhere, Juice. Juice, you bleeding everywhere, man.
What was that glitchy stuff?
Yo, Lo, I'm selling out. I think you'll die before I do. Ah, come on, man. Let's trade. Be a warrior. Come on, trade. Be a warrior, Juice. You're going to die before I do. Die before I do. You. Oh, okay. My bad. I'm knocking you out.
Let me go. No, you cheated. Let me go.
You're dumb, Juice. You can't even control with being knocked out. I didn't do anything. Just because you look for anything as an excuse, I'll let you get up and then knock you out again. You see, Juice fishing for any excuse. You'll die before I do. Oh, the round saved you. Oh, Juice. Oh, Juice. Oh, man. Oh, man. I'm talking about being defeated. Look at you. Look at you.
Yo, there's no way I'm not winning it. You've been getting worked.
Are you serious?
How many times have you been close against
you? You're deluded. You were just the one on the ground.
You might have won that round.
I mean, you with squirrel kicks, bro.
You might have won that round.
You're getting hit with squirrel kicks. Matter of fact. Matter of fact, hold that squirrel kick. Oh. Squirrel kick. I'm cool. We could trade. We could trade, bro. Yeah, we could trade. I'm cool with that. Oh. Oh, hold that. Oh, I'm good. Squirrel kick. Oh, my Lord. Woo! Yeah, let's chill here for a little. No, let's chill. Let's chill, man. Let's chill. I ain't got nowhere to be. If I knock you out with a squirrel kick, oh lord, woo! Oh snap! Yeah, let's chill for a little bit. I don't eat nose. We good. Dang, my ribs bruised. Okay. All right, enough of the squirrel kicks. Oh, you want these nuts, huh? That's what you here for?
Don't ask me that disrespectful question.
I'm the master of the squirrel kick. Don't ever try and squirrel kick me. Good block by McGregor. Nice hook. Good combination by Aldo. Hey. Aldo catches the kick and counters with a right. Back up again. Oh, Lord. I'm a warrior. I bet you die before I do. Nope. Whoa! I'm calm. I'm calm under pressure, Juice. Nope. Nope. Come on. Fight. Come on. Fight with me. Be a warrior. Fight. Fight. Uh-oh. No stamina, Juice. Oh, his ribs broke. His ribs. Yeah, his ribs broke. Ah, ah. Oh, I bet you die before I do, Juice. Be a warrior. Come on, trade. Let's go. Stop running. Okay, hold on. Bloody mess! Caught it. You need to stop bleeding on me, man. Oh. Oh. Come on, Trey. Let's go. Come on, punch. You're a... No one respects you. Fight like a sissy. Come on. How dare you try and squirrel kick me? If you don't stop... Okay. You want squirrel kick? Want to try and take my move? Nah, Juice. Let's go! Let's go! Come on, 3 seconds. Oh, Danger's a battle!
Oh, my goodness.
Look at him. Look at him, yo. Oh, you should have died 2 rounds ago.
Heck nah. You should have been dead a couple of times.
Are you serious? You're like in delusional land. Like, you don't really be doing as much damage. Boom! And look, I ate that. And took you down.
Boom!
And I ate those. We're gonna skip those. I don't like those replays. We're gonna go ahead and skip those. Ooh. Oh, no more stamina. RIP, Juice. RIP. RIP to you. RIP. Knockout. Ooh. Ooh. No need for her to see how you getting done right here. That's cool. I'm cool with this. Let's see who dies first. Let's see who dies first. Oh, you don't like that game? Caught it. Come on. Come on.
That head kick did nothing to you? Like, are you serious?
You're weak, bro. You don't even have any stamina behind your kicks.
Bro, I had full stamina.
No, you don't. No, you don't.
Just like that.
And it did damage. See, here's the difference between me and you. You make excuses. I make moves. God, look at the ring. Look at all the blood there. That's yours. That's yours. Squirrel kick. For real, why don't you stand up and be a warrior? Oh, caught that. Oh,
my finger on the wrong trigger. That's my bad.
Oh.
Bro, why did that glitch me out of my takedown? Okay.
Lucky my squirrel kicks ain't doing damage.
Lucky UFC glitching me out of my takedown.
Shut up. Look at all the blood on the ground. It's yours. Oh! 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 RIP! Murder, murder, kill, kill! Oh, 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 oh! Nope, nope, nope. I'm not letting you get up. You die today. You die today! Nope, nope, nope. Oh! Come on, let's trade. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Stop grabbing me.
Come on. Bet you die before I do. Oh, oh. And I bet you I catch that. Come on. Come on. Come on. I'll catch that too. I'm not playing with you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Want a third one? You want a third one? Come on. I'm catching those, Juice. Come on. You need to stop bleeding on me. Squirrel kick. Great sprawl as he avoids the takedown.
Joe, as the clock ticks down, this fight belongs to anybody. It really is anybody's fight to win.
All you do is back up. Come on, give the people a show. Let's end this. I ain't letting this go to the cards. I want a knockout. Come on. Stand up and fight me like a man. Come on. Ain't no squirrel kicks going down. Ain't no squirrel kicks going down, Juice. You're a sissy, man. Fight. Fight. We could do this. We could trade like this. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, what's wrong with that? Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, you know this is the end. You know this. Oh, you're a weenie, bro. There's a minute. Come on, Juice. Fight. He's back up again. Nice punch. Wow, he was able to stuff that takedown. Don't be a... Ooh, ooh. Oh, you want to be a sissy, huh? Squirrel kick. Oh! Squirrel kick for the win. Squirrel kick for the win. Squirrel kick. Kick for the win! Come on, Juice! Let's go! That's what you get for trying to run! I'm battered, I'm bruised, but I persevered through all of it. Through all of it. Why they not showing the squirrel kick, though? Why? Why? I've been setting it up all fight. I can't even do the squirrel kick. It's a high-level maneuver. If Aldo gets beat up that bad, if the real fight turns out to be anything like this one, we gonna get our money's worth. For sure, for sure. I actually enjoyed that.
Bring it.
Oh, I might have to start playing UFC again, man. I forgot how fun this was. If you guys wanna see more, let us know in the comment section. And hope you guys enjoy UFC 194. Love y'all. Thank you for the support. Till next time. God first. God bless.